I am the Chronicler. I shall record your adventures in my book of legends. Tell me of your deeds.
All right, let's play some more, Shadowrun, shall we? Did I lose my... Oh, damn, I lost my tractor. My dude died. Ah, crap. That ain't good. Oh, shit. Hope I ain't got the hack gun. Should I lose my guy? I don't know if I should lose my guy. Try this again. load. Really? Why you gotta pick on my poor dude over there, bro? No more of them come out behind me. Sword fight. No! Good job. 30. Thank you. Right, is that a bad question, Bert? Dot wagon go trauma kit. Uh-oh. You're about to get the fam. What's that? Phosphorus grenade explode causing 2 rounds. Ooh, man. Hmm. who's my decker? Wait, you don't have five, healing five. that sucks. The bug shaman. Uh-oh. Jessica appears. Long enough stop. The queen approaches. The vessel is summoned, and we cannot be disturbed. There is no vessel, and there will be no queen. I beg to differ on that. I already took your precious vessel. You may have taken Marie Louise, our chosen, but another person will take her place. I've given myself willingly. I would be the host of our queen and the mother of a new world. You're insane. You've seen what these things can do, Lynn. This queen will devour you, body and soul. And then crap out a few billion young. No, I will become a perfect being through me and through my sacrifice. A new age will begin. The hive has no beyond hunger, no goal, no fear. Then you'll die as one. When I end you, it'll be good for my conscience and my cred stick. I'm sorry, Jessica, this one's now. Sam had a hunger too, didn't he, Jessica? What? You said it yourself. Sam had appetites, and all that mattered to him was his next fix. Vile appetites. Appetites he couldn't control, and he died for them. because I willed it. Yes, but why? There was more to it than just your mother. The hum of masculine energy from her throne plant. She's listening. You came under the thrall of these creatures long before you knew your mother's death. The Brotherhood, they were my family to me. Yes, they had already freed you from your old life. So why come back? Why kill Sam? I had to, for what he did, what he had become. You said Sam represented a sickness in the world, but I think he represented the sickness in you. You're trying to confuse me. You saw the wrongness in yourself, and you projected it on Sam. No, he was your brother, Jessica, your twin, don't you see? I'm sorry, and I can't stop what's to come. The queen is near. Oh, shit. Shoot it with the what the hell? Guess what? Mm-hmm.